New in the last 10 minutes, the McDuffie coroner has identified the victim who died over the week after a shootout in Thomson last week. It's 14-year-old Jonathan Johnson. GBI agents say he was shot in the head last week during the shooting last Tuesday on Anderson Avenue. Officers in Thomson have asked the GBI to take over the investigation. They're asking anyone for information about this case to call the GBI or local deputies. Remember, you can stay anonymous.